looks good. Alright. Welcome. This is a portal that leads to the world inhabited by Pokemon. Beyond this gateway, many new adventures and fresh experiences await your arrival. Before you depart for adventure, you must answer some questions. Be truthful when you answer them. Now, are you ready? Then, the questions begin. Did you play Explosive Team or Explosive? No. Everyone around you is laughing at something you think is pretty boring. What do you do? Nothing really. You've won big on a raffle ticket, you say. Can't believe it. Good and bad news. Which do you want to hear first? Good. You ever been told a joke that completely fell flat? Yeah. Do you decide? Do you see it through till the end? Yes. You fail miserably. Everybody found out. They're disappointed in you. What do? Make an excuse. You see a switch, feel an overwhelming urge to flip it. Yes, of course. Let's see. Can I? The fuck? All right. Display method. Where's the option for? Where's the, LCD layout? No. Window size? No. Show toolbar? Config? Control config? Okay. Background pause input? Shit, I forgot. Oh, it's an OBS setting, isn't it? Properties. Capture cursor. No. Your aura is... It's blue. A clear aqua blue. Questions, you seem to be the relaxed type. So casual, leisurely, and carefree. You don't rush or stretch yourself out. You don't worry about anything. You like to take a seat and take your feet out. So don't sweat the details. People naturally flock to you. You find yourself free spirit, just so refreshing. Revolt. Yes. spooky. Ooh, real spooky. 100% spooky. 200% spooky, for sure. Dots. Erg. Where? Where? On a beach. Whoa! I can't. Yeah, hello. No, I refuse to be paralyzed by this any longer. Today, I'm going to be brave. Wah. Wah. Yes, I had Vulpix chosen for me, and I chose Skitty as my partner. Hey, Zubat. Alec, are these the first three games in the series, or are there some before these? This is absolutely the first time I'm playing one of these, but I have no idea what it's about or anything about it. If I could resize my screen, how so? Make the text bigger, maybe? Or to change the layout. Oh, right. I guess red and blue. Alright, makes sense. Coming here heals my spirit. Hey, there's a fucking dead fox on the ground over here. Oh yeah, right. Well, the little screen is the bottom screen. It's just because that's my default DS setup. Do you know if most of the action takes place on the bottom screen, or if it's mostly on the top screen for the rest? Because I can switch them. Where am I? Okay, well, alright, thank you very much. My name is... Actually, if I want to go... well, I won't go Pokemon team. That's okay. Yes. I don't know if there's a combat system in this game. Is it like an RPG, maybe? I don't know what it's gonna be. Can I fight these guys? Can I beat them up? I guess not. They're walking away. Okay, that's fine. The bottom screen is where the cool stuff happens. Okay. Let me switch that then. Pardon me while I move stuff around. Up. There we go. Back to normal, or back to good, or good now. Oh, there was a text box there. Yeah, I'll help. It's the plot. I can't not. Oh, it is like an RPG. Okay, walk, run, open menu, cancel, attack, use set move, throw set ammo. Throw ammo. Turn on the spot. And wait or heal HP. Head for the stairway. As you go, you can attack enemies by pressing A. Enemies won't move or act until you do. So I can run. You have no items. Is there other stuff around here? This is weird. There are touch controls. Oh. Mod support effect faded. What is this? A wonder tile has been activated. Oh, there's another shell house. Oh. Okay. Okay. Attack. Easy peasy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I can't go that way yet. And I can't go that way either, I guess. Proceed. 100% I'm playing a legal copy that I bought from my dad, who is Nintendo. You can carry one item. The items you find on the floor have a variety of useful effects. Find the item, open the menu with X, use the items option to see what it is. Send headbutt, Jesus Christ, kitty. Wonder tile. Stats didn't change. Kabuto was defeated. What is this? An orange berry. This seems dreadfully easy so far. I missed. I leveled up. It's like a weird RPG sort of thing. out to it. Just the healing stat changes. Okay. Okay. I assume, even though the stairs are right there, that there's something in here. There's something. Sleep seed. I can only carry one thing. Item. One berry. Eat. Sleep seed. Put it to sleep. Don't eat it or else you will fall asleep. It does get harder. Okay. Well, I will probably die a lot then. And learn a new move, but must forget an old one. Attract. Well, screw growl. No, screw growl. Go away. Yeah. Health went up. Special attack went up. I guess there's no speed stacks, it's... I don't know why. It's turn-based, I guess. Attack. Yeah, proceed. Check out hints by opening the X menu and selecting others and selecting hints. Okay, moves. Shift moves, switch set moves. I can rest. Wait, somebody up here. Okay, let's try to... try to attack. Okay. It's, that might take some getting used to, but that's fine. Jesus, Skitty is strong. There's no speed stat I've noticed. I don't know why. I mean, I guess, because it only determines turn order, but, like, you could at least use it for something? I don't know. The big chicken. Actually, it's a cat, but, you know, whatever. Oh, now what? Ember. Jesus. That was easy. Easy peasy. All done. I didn't even do most of the work there. Only help because I happen to be there. It's a relic fragment. That's where I started calling it. It's a relic fragment. It's my precious treasure. I always like legend and lore. I'm excited when I hear tales of the past. I feel the same way. Hidden patrols full of treasure. Expedition. Treasure territories, new lands waiting to be discovered. Such places full of golden treasure. And history. That's what I dream of. And so it just happened that I found this relic fragment. Sure, it does look like junk. Take a closer look. It still looks like junk. It's a strange inscription. It's graffiti. That's the feeling I get. That's why I wanted to join an exploration team. Mystery of the relic fragment. Is it a mystery dungeon? Credit troll. Dots. Will you do that with me? What should I do? Should I join this button?
No!
I will do as I please. I will hurt the skitty's feelings if I damn well please. The very first step into many fantastic realms of adventure. Credits. Can I skip the credits? Doesn't look like it. Would you like to save? Yes. Save complete. Chapter 2. Looks like a circus. A sorcus. Yikes. Wow. You, a Turtwig, and a Charmin. Real descriptive. A diglet. Oh. Yipes. Oh, yeah. You should, it's pretty fun so far. Oof. I have a feeling it's going to be a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. It's an RPG, so. Oof. Not in the slightest. It's easy indeed. Long time, then I mean, I'll still probably play it all the way through, but you know, it's gonna be a journey. This is the one from Gen 3, right? So that means there's probably a lot of stuff in it, probably legendaries and whatnot. Oh god, that was a disgusting burp. Oh, that's the icon that that Dr. Ye uses occasionally. This is Gen 4. Oh. New Pokeballs. How many characters do I have? 4, 8, 10. Okay. 10 characters. Or is that 11? 10 or 11? Anyway, Accents. OPR or INS? I don't know. How about Evil Skit? I can go. That's what I'll do, yeah. There's space. Space. I went back to right past the team hello. Actually. Team. Should I do all uppercase? I'll do all uppercase. Team Hello. Isn't it Hello? Okay. Absolutely. Hello. Team Hello. I like it. It's a good name. It's perfect. All settled. Whoa. With this in commemoration, it's a box. Team Howell has an exploration kit now. There's an explorer's badge inside, a map, and a treasure bag. There's lots of great items in here. There's a wonder map. It's a wonder of convenience. And a treasure bag. There's a bag for treasure. Bigger space for your treasure bag. It's a very wonderful bag. Have a peek inside your treasure bag. Into the treasure bag. A special band. Sky blue bow. Only apprenticing. You have to do work, so you're gonna tab out. Have fun. You too, bud. I assume you're working on college stuff, so good luck. We get beds. Who am I? Yeah, I mean, me too. This game does have good music. Save, yes. Save complete. Quick tip, you can save a record of your progress by climbing onto your bed. Neato. The next morning. Ugh. What a ridiculously loud voice. It almost blasted my eardrums. Oh, it's a Loudred. Oh, is he like a drill sergeant? Oh, he's not. He's an apprentice. Okay. Get it in gear. Isn't he also a rookie, though? This is still a cutscene. Oh my god. Run away and pay. Three smiles go from eyes. Good. After walking fucking 2 feet. Bulletin board. Yep. Well, time's getting messed up, I guess. Outbreak of Mystery Dungeons roll credits. Mystery Dungeon changes every time you go into it, in a different layout, in different items, and it sounds like replay value to me. It kicked right out. Jobs all take place in Mystery Dungeons, so let's look for a job that you should perform. Maybe this will do. Let's read it. Hello, my name is Blake. An outlaw has run off with my most prized possession, my precious pearl. The pearl is life itself, to me. I just can't seem to settle down if that pearl isn't on its proper place on my head. I've heard my pearl has been sighted. It's on a rocky bluff. It's extremely unsafe. From Spike. Okay, do I actually get to play now? Or a gummy if you get hungry. If you get too hungry, you'll risk fainting before long. Keep an eye on your belly in the menu. Belly 91 out of 100. Weather clear. Money. poison. Causes hallucination. Induces sleep. Bonus EXP of opponents use, it must use its moves at least once without them dying. Dude, level up. This guy gets a lot of health. good, I guess. The map is kind of annoying. If I can get rid of that. Next elixir. I guess I should eat that apple now. Or should I? I guess I'll still wait.
Getting done so much damage. Oh my god.
Skiddy is an absolute powerhouse. The absolute madman. settings and tactics settings. So it's a switch option to keep partner from using certain moves. Seem like there's listen. You know, Skitty, despite being a cat, could also be a guinea pig. So you know, it's all okay. Just have a couple gold. What was the point? I don't know. Chapter 3, The Scream by Edward Munch. Save and continue. That's where I was going anyway. What is this? On the job board on the other side. Job list on this side. Take a closer look. There are posters up here. Pokemon that was weak enough for you to bring to justice. Fiddling around with some big cauldron. Okay, that's useful. That's the mess hall. The crew rooms. Guildmaster's chamber. This is outside the guild. Save point. Neat. And spare treasure cannon. Dust gold bank. You can save your money. Loot shop. Loot both together. Technical market. And storage. Okay, well, I want to buy items probably. I can read Sunflora's diary. Is that in the crew halls? Or the crew rooms, bunks, that place? But suddenly, am I gonna? Is it an enemy? Do I have to fight? What's happening? Or not? No? Okay. Zero. Boopy. Sauce Boopy. Okay. Orbs and key items. Escape orb, hail orb, rain orb, and roll call orb. It seems pretty useful. I'll sell a patch berry. I don't know if I should get rid of the white gummies. I don't know if they're useful or not. I guess that's good for now. Store all these gummies for now, I guess. I don't know how they work yet. And I guess these are really important, so I should store them too. They're like really expensive. What are they up to? I see what's going on here. I see what's happening here. I understand. Thank you. the drowsy on the thing. Okay. That didn't end well. Oof. Yeah. Save and continue, I guess. I got fucking rocked. Was that supposed to happen? Guess not. I gathered that much. Peach cave. Let's get a mountain bristle. Rip. I'm not good at this game, apparently. Which isn't a surprise, but it's a lot of damage. Oh, ember. Guessing tutorial's over. I gotta actually like try to figure stuff out now. 15 damage. Oh, I lost items. Right. Forgot about that. Shit. Okay. This is hard. Starly. Fuck off. Okay, that's not good. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. This is really hard. Okay. any items for, I don't have any items to heal myself anymore, because I lost them all. This is hard. Give up. That's, Ooh, an apple. That's useful. But that won't heal me. Oh, but I regain health over time. Okay, that's nice. Oh no. I want Let's Go Together instead of Go After Those. Where is Wait? Shit. I mean, I regain health over time, but it's only while it's, I think it's like every 3 of my turns, I regain 1 health, something like that. With money. Skitty is way stronger than I am. I don't know if type differences mean anything in this game like they do in the main games. Because Ember doesn't seem to be super effective. It's just a special move. Okay. Oh, there are the stairs. Okay. Good, good. Okay. It's not as difficult as I thought. Oh. Except when I get fucking crit for like 20 damage. Ow. This one shots me. I'm gonna be angry. Okay, we're good. Where's the GM dude? Type differences do make a difference. Okay. Which makes it very difficult for a fire Pokemon in the fucking ground area. Oh no. Oh, and I'm dead. Fuck, dude. This is fucking hard. Holy shit. Everything does like half of my health. Shit. Okay, well... Alright, Okay... Wait... I don't know what Escapist is... Exclusive mode user, item catcher, item master, force checker. I don't know what any of this means.
Okay.
I can just like grind EXP maybe? I don't know. I do suck, but this is also difficult. Like shit like this. There's shit spawning right next to me, and then... Alright, that was fine. Stairs. But I wanna get that did I do to... I mean, I might be underleveled. I don't know. Waiting for your HP to come up. I guess it must be random. It doesn't always heal HP, just sometimes. Starly's asleep. Means I can just leave. Goodbye. Slumber Orb. I assume that makes somebody sleep. Puts all enemies to sleep. That's useful. Sleep seed. Skitty does so much damage. Good god. Kill a longer time. Rescue targets escape a dungeon. This is a central IQ skill for exploration teams. Team members must always be ready to use the skill so it can't be turned off. Check IQ. Okay, I assume IQ will come into play later. A blue guy. Thank you. a lot harder than, like, the mainstream Pokemon games. There's a lot of strategy that goes into this. Or more strategy than any other games. I've died twice in the first real dungeon, so this is Mount Bristle, and I've died twice already, so you know it's going well. Because it's like 9 o'clock at night. Team status there, so you can see your partner's HP at a glance. I don't know how to change it, so. And others? Oh, I guess so. Window frame type. That's neat. I like that one, actually. Yeah. Map. Options. Top screen, team stats, text log, map and team, map and team. How about that? No, but the map's on the bottom already anyway. Okay, so team stats. Clear map, shaded map. Please attack. Thank you. Oh fuck. There's this is where that text is from. It was all a trick. I've deceived you. Yeah, I'm super early, Fudo. Like, super early. Even though I've been playing for like half an hour. funny story, Fudo. You'll see. Weird team. Hello! That's Alex's fault, first of all. Yeah. I was like, should I name my team? And Alex was like, how about Team Hello? And I was like, yes. God, yes. And it works so well. Oh god, okay. Is that psychic? Oh god. Okay. Jesus. No, I picked Skitty myself, because I really like Skitty. I'm gonna hope that faint attack does a lot of damage. It does do a lot of damage. Oh no, that was an accident. Ooh, crit. Oh, and he flinched. Oh, that was easy. RAR XD. That was super easy. Super, super easy. Easy, easy. It was easy peasy. Oh, Magnezone's the police officer. Okay. Cool. Aw. Josie's a creep anyway, so. My team's always been Riolu and partners Pikachu. So that's what I saw in the commercials. Oh. Yeah. That's pretty neat. Yeah, the game gave me Vulpix for one reason or another, so. I just rolled with it. VOD later, just to see personality quiz. Alright. Fair enough. I'll probably... Is there a way to save VODs on Twitch to make them, like, stay there? Because I don't know. Special episode Bidoof Switch has been unlocked from the main menu. Okay. $3,000 bounty. $380. It's all part of the training. These guys are dicks. auto archives for a few days. I wonder if I can download it off Twitch and then put it on YouTube in that case. Because that's what I might do. Do like a full sauce style thing. Okay, cool. Also, my chat is like slightly askew. There it is. I fixed it. So yeah, that was like the first real dungeon, and I died like fucking twice on it. Because I suck at this game. So, the rest should be super fun. Be faster to record it, and it's all bitratey and stuff. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, that makes sense. But also, hard drive space. And like, yeah, you know. Also, we have like no items. Yeah, because I died once and lost most of them. I had quite a few. I was kind of stocked up after the like tutorial dungeon, but I died once and I lost the thing that Skitty was carrying and like a bunch of Orin berries and Petcha berries and whatnot, and then I died again and lost even more items. So, yeah. Save before every mission, you said if you die. Okay. Well, I died those two times, but it gave me like three levels from going through the dungeon like twice. No, I have the Orobo. It was the other one that I lost. You can't lose the Orobo. I don't think. Because the Orobo's a plot item or something? Yeah, I would have lost the Orobo, but, it, you know, plot armor. So, I think I'm good. You can't if you try hard enough? Alright, I'll try not to then. Plot. Time is getting messed up. I assume, fucking time gears? You can just drop it on the floor of the dungeon and leave it behind forever? Oh no. Oh no. Okay. I will try not- this is probably important. Chaos. Yeah, the 5 Chaos Time Gear Emeralds. You know, you gather all 17 of them and you ask Shenron to transform into Hyper Vulpix, and, you know, the plot to Firefly happens, probably. Is that Skeptile? I think that's Skeptile. Plot an RPG? No. It's not like it's 90% text or anything. Not at all. Oh, Grobile. I didn't fucking play Gen 3, so I don't know names, but... Yes, it is. What is Skeptile? Grobile's the other one. Right? I love Skitty. It's so cute. I think that's gonna be it for tonight, though, because Skeptile has a big ass tail. Oh, you're right. Huh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna continue this tomorrow, I think. Skep is thick. You're right. Mega Skep is even thicker. Okay, cool. You can be a Sphinx. whatever it's called, lightning dog cat that looks like an actual human for some reason. That's pretty neat. Okay. This is pretty fun though, actually. I will continue it at some point. Shinx, that's what it is. Right. Okay. I'm bad at names. Shinx is lit as hell. Okay. I'll continue this tomorrow. I'll try to download the VOD and then put it on YouTube. Even though I have a terabyte hard drive, like 90% of it is games. It's all full up with games. So I think I have like 100 gigabytes left, which is some, but it's not a lot, you know. So yeah, we'll see. I got college in the morning though, so yeah. Toodles.